Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 3. We're going to be heading to Point Lookout today.
Welcome, my friend. I am Tobar the Ferryman, and this fine vessel is the Duchess Gambit. We're just back from Point Lookout, but it won't be long before we set off again. Interested?
I might be. What's so special about this Point Lookout?
You look like a woman who's been around the wastes, so I'll cut right to it. In Point Lookout, you'll find fresh-grown food, mysterious locales, and treasures as of yet unlooted. But keep your wits about you, because there's more than a few exotic critters and inhospitable locals. So stay here if you're too dainty to rough it.
Nice boat. You must have seen a lot of places with it.
You should have seen her back in her heyday. Why, we traveled up and down the coast from the Commonwealth to the Broken Banks. Good times, but these days she's not fit to take out to the coast. Too many spouts ready to drown her and too many critters looking for lunch. But the Point Lookout run is good enough for now. We've got a sweet deal ferrying cargo and the occasional traveler.
I'd like to buy a ticket.
Looking for fame and fortune? Hoping to cultivate the delicious punga fruit? Or just looking to run away from your life on these dreary shores?
Go ahead and get all this stuff. I'm just gonna take all of these tickets. Let's go ahead and sell. What else do I have any? Oh yeah, look at large alien crystals. Let's keep one large alien crystal. Keep one small alien crystal. Okay, sell that stuff, I guess. Go ahead and sell some of this stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, I can't sell that many. 11 back. 6. Alright. Go ahead and do that. Do I need anything else?
Once you've got a ticket, just head into the cabin and settle in on the cot. We'll be there in no time.
Okay. Let's see. Come on. Okay, I don't think I'm going to be able to get it. Passenger cot. Travel to Point Lookout. Let's head out. I was going to try to pickpocket him for the key, but then he's just going to be standing right there, so it wouldn't even make any sense. I don't even know if you can pickpocket that key or if you have to kill him. You probably have to kill him. But then I don't know how you get back and forth from Point Lookout if you kill him. All right. Level 26, working on 27. This should be good. I should be able to. I'll have to look up that. It's not really a glitch, it's more of an exploit. Ah, Point Lookout. Such a non-beautiful place. What an ugly place. This used to be looks like it used to be an amusement park. Which is pretty cool. Like an amusement park on an island. That sounds pretty awesome. Hey, 13 experience for finding the pier. Nice.
Welcome to Point Lookout, my friend. The trip was fine. The weather's nice and damp, and everything out there looks pleasant as ever. Looks like nothing's changed since my last visit, except all that smoke I saw on the way in.
Should I be worried? What's over there?
Oh, nothing much. Just old Calvert Mansion. Just a huge abandoned estate teeming with who knows what opportunities for profitable scavenging. You know, nothing much. I know I said Point Lookout was perfect for treasure hunters, but it's a rare day when you get a beacon like that.
All right.
Good travels to...
So we need to investigate the mansion. What, optional quest? It's not even a quest to find the Nadine. It's just go check out that mansion over there. So we'll go check that out first, I guess. So I don't remember much about Point Lookout except for the fact that there's an area where you can, it's like an arena and you can just keep fighting ghouls and feral ghouls and stuff, and it's the easiest XP farm, I think. I guess there's that XP farm on Mothership Zeta that I found. I don't know how to get back to that though. But this, you can just keep fighting them and then you can crank, they're not hard. So you just crank your difficulty up to very hard and get ridiculous amounts of XP. And I think that's pretty much how I'll do a level. I might do that for level 30. I don't know. I don't know if I want to mess around with any more quests. Like Tempest. I guess there's a... I'm getting shot at. Pull my gun out. Yo, that just lights him up. 49 experience for that one guy. We're gonna level up nice and quick if everything here is giving me 49 experience too. I'm gonna need to keep an eye on that and make sure and save for stuff like that, just in case. This is kinda cool, Oh, that's Jed. Someone's doing drugs while they were watching TV. Noodles. I don't really want to worry about the weight gain. Okay. So let's go ahead and check the... But, what I was saying is... I need to keep an eye on my level. Once we start flirting with 28, I need to keep an eye on it. So, for 28, 29, I need to keep an eye on it. And make sure I'm saving a lot. Because I don't want to go over to level 29 and have my save be way back. Alright, let's go inside the mansion. Instead of hopping around outside of it looking at different stuff. But I need a door to get in. I'm not seeing any doors. Unless I missed the door at the front. Which wouldn't make sense that they put a door to their house at the front. Okay, how do you get into this house? This house has like no windows. You'd think you could just shoot a window open and hop on through, but... We didn't have... Oh, here we go, here we go. Here is the way in. So I'll need to jump through this hole. Head on into this mansion. This looks like it'd be a pretty badass mansion. Like, if it wasn't all decrepit and run down. I think it looked pretty...
Get in here and help me fight these bastards off, goddammit.
Alright, I'm coming in. I'm coming in. I'll help you, buddy. Coming to help ya. Hip ya. I was about to get a drink. And it loads me in. Oh, let's see. Wardrobes. Wow, look at the clothing. None of it's crap that you'd want to wear, but... Got all the sexy sleepwear. Who has a closet full of sexy sleep...
What the hell?
Gary. Don't get any experience from these guys? Ho ho ho! The ammo back here. Hey, look at all the weapons.
I think they're just about to breach the.
I don't want your knives.
Follow me. I'm going to go check it out.
Dude, this dude's got an armory back here. I don't know why I'm taking these crappy guns. No one wants a flamer. That shit just weighs too much. Oh my god, look at all this. I love how it's not stealing. It's just all mine. It's not even coming back here to, like, watch me steal all of his items. Alright, so, let's go ahead and manage the inventory quick. Boom, boom, I probably should have repaired the silenced one, but at this point, those weapons don't do anything for me, so. Frankie, you're looking a little hungry, buddy.
Hey, over here. No quarrel.
You guys are easy. Why did they...
It looks like they're coming in from somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me.
Why did they blow open the bathroom?
Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry.
Where does he want me to go? Lock off the breach upstairs.
Look what we have here.
Die, rival.
Turn to dust.
Here. Stop running away like a little bitch. Down. One down. She pulled out a gun. Blaster cut off. Oh. The Scrim Reaper perk is just OP. Being able to recharge my AP as soon as I drop people. And in this DLC, I don't think there's anybody like in the other DLC that can eat bullets. They can eat these energy weapon shots. So I think 4 shots with this will be plenty to kill them. So he needs us to go upstairs. Whoa, I need to... health bag. Should probably not be using my stim pegs, but
what the hell?
It's whatever.
You stop!
Come on. You. Headshots. Looking like it's taking about 3 headshots to drop. What's this? I got turned around. Where am I? Ooh, ammo. Nice. A bunch of different crap that no one wants. Bunch of crap no one wants. Okay. Ammo box. This is not what he wants. What does he want me to block off?
There you are!
I don't want to block on! What the hell?
Dust!
Okay, one down. Where did this dude go?
You will.
Where the hell did he run backwards? I just didn't. There's no. Oh shit. There's not really a point for me to loot these guys. They're really not. They don't have anything anymore that I need to worry about. The only reason I'm looting guns, like, I'll loot this, I guess, since it dropped on the ground. But there's no real point for me to be looting.
You stop.
I got pretty much every gun that I want.
The dream.
I guess I'll take these double barrels. They're gonna drop double barrels, I'll take them. Okay, health. Let's see, none of this stuff matters. What?
Hurry and seal that hole from the attic. If you don't have any grenades, then see if there's something nearby you can shoot that will explode.
Hole in the attic. Well, there's what I needed to do. Block off the breach
in
the east.
Over here.
Oh, hey.
Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
Alright, let's do this. Which means, are they gonna blast through one of these doors? Yes. Like, that's what they did.
Go around the side.
What other guns do I got? That's not really what I want.
I've been hit!
This AR. Not really feeling the AR. I might pull out the double barrel and have some double barrel fun. Wow, the misses are real with the... Oh, the AR didn't even drop her.
All's well.
Okay, we're pulling out the double barrel. We're whipping it out. Where is it? I'm doing it. Gimme. It's double what barrel time. Oh shit! What the hell? What the hell was that? The hell did I fall through? Okay, I'm gonna eat some of this food I picked up because we don't want that. We don't want the shit that weighs. Da-da. Salisbury steak. That's everything that weighs. I'm gonna pop these. There we go. So I guess since we don't have much longer to go in this game, I'm just gonna have
what
some
fun. What
the hell? To
hey,
oh shit!
Forever.
The double barrel is some ass.
Sleep forever.
Oh my god. Oh. Come here. Bang! Oh, and then I missed. Come on, bitch. Bang! Come here, bitch. Oh, it's double barrel v double barrel. That reload. Bang! Oh, this is too good. It's too good. Give me your double barrel. I'll loot you for your shells. Oh my god, who would have thought the double barrel could be this much fun? It's just so horrible. Like, someone please tell me a game where the double barrel shotgun is something that you're like, oh, hell yeah, I got a double barrel shotgun. Son of a bitch, I fell back down through the hole. Where am I getting
you
shot from?
Hunger.
Wow. Wow, you asshole. Oh, shit. That's all the damage it did. A headshot? That was it? Oh, shit. Holy shit. Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
Impure!
Holy shit! Can we just take a second? Look at all these guys following me! It's like running a zombie train. Come here, bitch. Come on! Drop her! Drop her! Oh my god, that didn't drop her. How did that- Oh my god.
You will feed.
Oh my god, I missed! Oh god! No, it pulled out another gun! No! Pull it out! I'm being a evil bastard. Shoot the Tesla cannon. Anybody else down here? Anybody else want some? I don't think so. Don't think there's anyone down here. Alright, back to the double barrel. Where's my bitches? Don't want to fall down that hole again. Where's my bitches? Iguana bits, ramen steak, dog meat. Where's my bitches? I don't know, but there's some stuff in here I want to loot, I think. No, not really. Where's my bitches? Where am I supposed to be going? I gotta go back upstairs, I think. I gotta catch back up with the homie.
Look what we
oh,
have
shit.
What the hell?
Return to top.
They take no damage. Oh my god, they take no damage from this double barrel. Come on, bitch.
I've been hit.
Come on.
Go.
Alright, one down. Okay, let's take this guy out. Nope, it's not gonna kill him. That was a critical strike, dude. Oh, it did! Down goes the tribal. Come here, bitch. Oh, we're not killing this dude. This dude's got a double barrel.
Return to dust.
Come here. I missed. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. No! No, he trapped me!
Impure!
Come here. Come here. I'm sick of your shit. I am sick of your shit. Alright. Go ahead and loot. Oh, he had a lever action rifle. He did not have a shotgun. But he had a double barrel. Alright, hopefully I don't fall through the floor anymore. But I have no idea where I'm going. What am I supposed to do? Yeah. Fend off the last of the invaders. Where? I wish it didn't shoot both barrels at the same time. I wish that it could be like some... like the double barrel in Call of Duty, whichever Call of Duty it is, like World at War or whatever, where you could shoot one shell and then shoot the other. Not this. Where do I need to be going? It says fend off the last of the invaders. Well, where are the rest of the invaders? I'm not seeing any. Not seeing it. I'm not seeing these. These last invaders that I need to be fending off. Because this door is locked.
That's one less way for them to get in. Follow me.
Good thing the shotgun doesn't do more damage than that.
If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They can come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
Hold on. So, mines? So I picked up a couple of frag mines. Let's go ahead. Okay. Okay. Let me put some frags on, buddy, before we start this shit. Heal up with my alien squid food. God, it heals you. It doesn't heal you like at all. Give me my Brahmin, purify water. It's always good. Alright, we got full health. Let's use some frags. We got a shit ton of frags.
Here they come. Second floor on the right.
Suck on my frags, bitch!
Stop.
Holy hell!
Kill you!
Okay, that's just not gonna work. Gimme. Stop, dog. Want this bitch's double barrel. Yeah, 13 shotgun shells.
More of them on the right, first floor.
Where? First floor on the right?
You stop! Get it! You will feed the hunger!
Kill them before they kill your dog! I got him, homie. Oh, shit. Tribal's a camping little ho! Ho-ass little bitch.
Door on the left, first floor.
Door on the left, first floor. Light him up! Get him, dog. Get him.
They're still moving. Keep it up.
Okay, there.
They're at the front door. Get ready.
What the hell?
Oh shit, they're just gonna get raped by my mind. Come on, we almost got them all.
That looks like the last of them. They're on a pretty good shot.
Yeah, I know. I'm a damn sharpshooter. Hey, buddy. Let me talk to you.
My hero. Think you came in and rescued me right in the nick of time? Not hardly. Had it all well in hand, and I didn't even need to use the failsafe. But that would have done a real number on some of the paintings, so just as well you were here. Anyway, name's Desmond.
What kind of failsafe are we talking about here?
The type that kills everyone outside of my safe room and leaves a hell of a mess to clean up. Standard type. Not worth wasting on ignorant savages like them, honestly. Just as well you came along when you did. So, tell you what I'll do. I'll share a few tips for the next time you're making a dramatic final stand.
The superior defender perk has been added. You now do more damage and have better defense when standing still. Do you know why the tribals were attacking?
Not a fucking clue. It'd be easy to chalk it up to their crazy religion. But if I'm right, and I always am, there's something else going on. That's the third attack in a month, so somebody's got a grudge with me. Whether it's a man or a god, I intend to set them straight.
Well, I think I need to keep talking to him. Have you seen a woman named Nadine?
I've been around for a long goddamn time. The last time I knew a bird named Nadine, I still had skin. There was some girl who came nosing around here a few weeks back, but she ran off before I could introduce myself.
Why would they want to attack the mansion?
Damned if I know. It was abandoned when I got here. There's plenty hidden away here. None of it would be useful to a bunch of crazed inbreds.
Alright, so I guess I gotta go.
Hold on there. Not so fucking fast. You can be useful to me. I need someone willing to get their hands dirty. So here's the deal. I help you get in with those tribals, you help me get what I want, and I'll make you fucking rich. Just try not to sprain a lobe while you're thinking about it. My time is short.
Hey, look at that experience. How far is that going to take me up? That was not that far. What do you want me to do about the tribals?
You need to learn to pay attention when I speak. Those mudlovers want me dead and haven't extended the common fucking courtesy of telling me why. So, I need you to find a way into their commune and figure out what's going through their addled little heads. Be a good pup, and old Desmond will give you a treat. And of course, who knows what riches they have for you to steal.
Okay, but how can I infiltrate them?
Easy peasy. Right about now, they'll be wondering what happened to their hunting party.
You really think they'll just let me in like that?
These are people who think cutting a hole in their skull can expand their mind. They're not exactly scholars over there. Just head up to the cathedral and ask real nice. When you're in, you'll find the bastard in charge and find out what they're up to. I just need information. No need for violence. Yet.
All right. I will take care of that for you.
Back to business.
Alright, you guys. So that's gonna do it for this episode. The next episode we'll be investigating... Like a minigun. Wow, this person just had a minigun. These tribals actually had the money for a minigun. They actually have a minigun? That's now mine? That I will never use because... 101 damage from the minigun though, that's not bad. That ain't bad at all. I might take this infiltrator out for a spin. Doesn't do as much damage as a giant, but it's silenced. Should probably not dick around with double barrel. But I kind of want to. It's kind of fun. I'll think about it. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Like I said, in the next one, we will be going to the cathedral. So I'll catch you guys then.